Many people have pet hates. Mine is the fact that players, managers or coaches and the general public seem to use referees as whipping boys when decisions go against their team. I've written a blog on this very issue. Please go to www.kickshot.org and leave a comment and I will reply.